Did you know? In Bohemian Rhapsody, the trucker that eyes Freddie in this scene is played by singer Adam Lambert. Since 2011, Lambert has been touring with Queen in Freddie's place as the current frontman.